In this video, we will learn to prove conjugate of z1 plus or minus z2 is equal to conjugate of z1 plus or minus conjugate of z2. Here, z1 and z2 are two complex numbers. We need to prove conjugate of z1 plus or minus z2 is equal to conjugate of z1 plus or minus conjugate of z2. Here, z1 and z2 are two complex numbers. To prove the above identity, let us assume z1 is equal to a1 plus I times b1 and z2 is equal to a2 plus I times b2. Here, a1, a2, b1 and b2 are real numbers and I is the imaginary unit. So, z1 plus z2 is equal to a1 plus I times b1 plus a2 plus I times b2. Taking out the common factor I gives us z1 plus z2 is equal to a1 plus a2 plus I times b1 plus b2. So, conjugate of z1 plus z2 is equal to a1 plus a2 minus I times b1 plus b2. Above statement can be rewritten as conjugate of z1 plus z2 is equal to a1 minus I times b1 plus a2 minus I times b2. As a1 minus I times b1 is conjugate of z1 and a2 minus I times b2 is conjugate of z2, so conjugate of z1 plus z2 is equal to conjugate of z1 plus conjugate of z2. Similarly, we can prove conjugate of z1 minus z2 is equal to conjugate of z1 minus conjugate of z2. So, above two statements give us conjugate of z1 plus or minus z2 is equal to conjugate of z1 plus or minus conjugate of z2. Thus, proved the identity. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.